Everton's unbeaten home record in the Premiership came to an end as they lost 2-0 to Newcastle at Goodison Park. Both goals came in the last 6 minutes, the first from Aaron Hughes. Then Kieran Dyer, who came on as a substitute, with a brilliant solo effort to wrap up the win.